Who am I? I am the type of person who likes to experience new things and enjoy the short time I have on earth. I am a person who likes to set goals, whether to run my own business someday and bring a friend back to our church. I am afraid of darkness because when it's dark, I can't see anything and I don't know where I'm going. My second fear is height because whenever I am in a really high place, I get dizzy and uncomfortable. What are my insecurities? My one insecurity is my height. I am shorter than almost everyone I know. When I see someone that has taller height, I am feel jealous and think life was unfair. However, things come in my mind that I should be thankful of what I have today. And now, I learn to appreciate every single of what I have. What are my strengths? I believe one of my personal strengths is playing guitar, dancing, and playing volleyball. Who are the person in my life I am afraid of losing off? My greatest fear is losing my family because they are the most important people in my life and I can't imagine what life would be without them. I am afraid of losing my friends because they always with me through my good side. I wear a mask because I am afraid that somebody will judge me. And I am afraid that they wouldn't like me. The real me. I am a joyful person. I am a talkative person. I have unique ability. I have a lot of ambitions that I want to fulfill in life. What I really wanted to be. In my younger years, I really wanted to be a doctor. I don't know why, but when someone asked me, "What do you want to be in the future?" I answered right, "A doctor." But years passed by. My desire changed into a teacher because I want to teach a student and impart my spiritual and mental learnings of mine. I know teaching is hard, but I want to help to the student who eager to learn and strive. If I can help one child to achieve their goals, I feel I have accomplished something.